Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a cobalt blue mystic rapture to share with you. If you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website at kaleidoscopes2you.com to see still photographs and to confirm availability on this great kaleidoscope. Now, the Mystic Rapture series by Peggy and Steve Kittelson all have a standard size and measurement. And these are 9.5 inches in total length, a diameter across the object chamber of 2 inches. The object chamber itself is a black acrylic and high-grade clear acrylic on the sides, and then filled with the pure glycerin, so it's a gorgeous, completely sealed kaleidoscopic chamber. And what is inside that creates all the color is the gorgeous lamp working by Peggy Kittelson. We see the aventurine gold that sparkles, cobalt blue, light aqua, creamy butter colors in glass, dichroic glass that is white and adds even more shimmer, and cobalt blue to complement the exterior as well. The fittings are in anodized aluminum that complements the traditional stained glass copper foil technique. Now, Steve Kittelson builds the outside of the kaleidoscope by slumping the stained glass in the kiln. And for this one, it is a gorgeous deep cobalt blue that has the wisps of white through it. Steve also uses the same glass and technique to create the eyepiece. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can bring it up to your eye. And here you see the Mystic Rapture interior image. This gorgeous 7-point star being created by the two mirror system. And the intricacy of the interior image with all the color and sculpting work of Peggy Kittelson. Now the colors here are a bit more muted right now. I apologize, one of my light bulbs just went out a moment ago. But the colors and the intricacy are exquisite. They have signed it by etching directly into the black acrylic at the end. Mystic Rapture 2014, Peggy and Steve Kittelson. Steve also creates the wood base from the native walnut from here in Iowa. And it measures 5.25 inches in total width and a depth on the base of approximately 2.5 inches. And Steve also adds cork feet and a black suede lining. This kaleidoscope is the Mystic Rapture in cobalt blue, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.